Welcome to the Blue Monster.
This one's right down the middle. He hit it straight, but short. Ooh, it's in the bunker. Well, you gotta be smart from this distance. 260 yards to the hole?
This looks good. Should be safely on the green.
Okay. Well, 200 par is an eagle, isn't it? Wouldn't that be nice?
A lot of holes left.
We could see an eagle here.
Take some time to read this one.
It dropped for an eagle.
The larger bunker in the center of the fairway.
This should do the trick. This ball is straight, but it's a lot shorter than he wanted.
A little sand between the toes, I'm afraid.
I want to say it's about 120 yards the hole.
Get down! Get down!
Come on now!
A very long putt coming up here.
That's a nice escape there.
Oh, what a shot.
This is one of the longest par.
Fairway Faraday, he should be happy with this one.
This should work out just fine. This one is heading in the general direction of the spinach patch. Bring out the big stick and go for this green in two.
Not in the sand!
No doubt about it. Headed for the bunker. He's in the rough, but the ball's popped up. Shouldn't be too difficult to get a club on this one. Well, we got a golf ball that trickled into the fairway bunker, but it's resting quite nicely.
Not over there! Come on!
Now, that's what you'd like to see.
Oh, what a shot!
Nice par on that hole, if you like golf.
This will have the hole.
This is the longest par.
Incredible shot. That's one for the scrapbook. This approach looks good. Needs to drain this for par. That was not pretty. This is definitely a makeable putt, don't you think?
Sinks the birdie putt.
The par 4, 14th hole.
Middle of the fairway here.
Yeah! Yeah!
This could find the shaggy stuff. About a buck and a half left to the hole here.
Nothing wrong with that swing.
Look to the right here.
I don't believe it!
Probably the most difficult.
I'd rather not say where I think this ball is going.
Ah, the stench of an erroneous utterance from McCord. We're actually in the rough here.
Ooh, it'll take a nice play to get it out of here.
Come on, get on the dance floor. Get on the dance floor.
Looks playable from here.
If this one goes in, it's par.
Sometimes life just isn't fair. This to win the match. That closes out the match.